Hindi ako sure kung tama yung place na dadaanan ko or something, or maybe I have to go somewhere else again. So anyway, you see that building? It's Itiqua. That's my insurer. When I got here, I purchased a travel insurance for them, from them. So that's the one. Surprise, surprise. What is this? Telecom Museum. Look at this piece of thing. Wow. Starbucks, everyone. Oh, look at that. I'm getting closer. The middle of the city, there is a forest, protected one. Okay, so I guess this is a eco park. Let's have a look. Should I go there or should I not? Keep walking. Look at the speed. What a tree. Big one. Tall. I'm not sure if it is Malaysia or Indonesia who built a new city, because their city is almost submerged with water in a few years time, so they invest a lot of money and move somewhere else. I don't know, Indonesia, Malaysia. Well, it's a good walk, like a few kilometers of walking, you know? When I was in my place in Cavite, that's what I'm doing every day, or every other day. All night. Okay, over there, it's the tower. That one. So the problem is, how I'm gonna get there? Maybe I'm just gonna go this way and continue walking on the other side, on the left side. So hindi ako makapag-post sa Facebook kasi naka-restrict yung account ko for another 3 or 4 days maybe. At alam mo yun, wala ka nang sinabing hindi papansinin ng moderator nila. Kasi merong arguments at nagtuturuan sila, like pointing fingers like that way to each other. So I said, baliin mo kaya ang daliri niya. And then the next day, hindi na ako makapag-post. And then, they messaged me like, you're restricted from doing that thing. You're not allowed to say that, blah, blah, blah. And yeah, I get banned for doing that, for saying something, or posting something, comment something like that, for a week. So, yun. So I have to wait for a few more days to show off my travel in Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia. How can I get to that tower over there?
Well, if you follow this road, it goes with a turn.
Okay.
And then Well, you see the entrance.
Yeah, sure.
So there's a parking lot, and then you have to go straight on and then to the left.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome.
Have a nice day. So, we don't have that. So I knew it, just here. All right, so that is Bukit Bintang over there, Bintang Walk. So I can actually go there. But I wanna go to the bottom of the tower and see what's in there. Well, I'm really glad I've done this. I did this thing coming here this year. I was thinking I should have done this earlier this year, but then again, I don't know the travel restrictions of every country, but now I guess on the other way, I thought it's perfect. I've done the right thing. I mean, waiting for the right time to get out of Manila. So when there's nothing else to show, health protocol and all that thing. So yeah, but then I got everything anyway. So I got all the requirements needed to get out of the country, so it's all good. There it is, guys. Just a few steps away. Actually, before I left Manila, someone messaged me to have an interview the next day in the port of November. It's I don't know, restaurant or confectionery, bakery, something like that. And they said, oh, that name, you know, the owner is somebody blah blah blah, and used to be a child star actually. So I said, oh yeah, okay, I know him from the 90s. And so I got a final interview from them, but then I turned it down because I have to go like the 3rd of November night time. I guess I have to stop filming for a while because I don't know, I might get into trouble.